Please subscribe for updates and help us grow. Don't buy a new phone to access Google Assistant, older devices to soon have them. In a bid to make its virtual personal assistant available on more Android devices, Google on Thursday announced Google Assistant will now be available on supported phones running older Android 5.0 Lollipop operating system, OS. We are now adding Android Lollipop to the list of devices on which Google Assistant will be available. It has started to roll out to users with the language set to English in India, the US, Australia, Canada, the UK and Singapore, as well as in Spanish in the US, Mexico and Spain, Maxim Mukat, Program Manager, Google Assistant, said in a statement. Google Assistant also rolling out to users in Italy, Japan, Germany, Brazil, and Korea. Once users get the update and opt in, they will see an assistant app icon in the All Apps list, Mukat added. Earlier this year, the tech giant introduced its voice assistant to Android 6.0 Marshmallow OS with Google Play services. Meanwhile, to encourage internet adoption in India, the company unveiled its lightweight OS as Android Aria, Go Edition, earlier this month. Android Aria, Go, is essentially made for entry-level Android smartphones with less than 1 GB RAM and hence uses less storage space, less memory, and still runs smoothly. This OS is a toned-down version of the latest Android Aria OS which is currently present in high-end devices. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button and press the bell icon after subscribing to get notified for all future updates.